Hi beautiful friends. Welcome to my channel. Inverness is a city on Scotland's northeast coast, where the River Ness meets the Moray Firth. It's the largest city and the cultural capital of the Scottish Highlands. Its old town features 19th century Inverness Cathedral, the mostly 18th century old high church and an indoor Victorian market selling food, clothing and crafts. The contemporary Inverness Museum and Art Gallery traces local and Highland history. Inverness attracts visitors from across the world for its natural landscapes, quaint towns, medieval ruins, and prehistoric sites. Located in the Scottish Highlands, it's a great place for nature lovers looking to explore its vast landscape. There are many hiking and cycling trails of various lengths that run along the canals, lakes, and forests of Inverness. Exploring the city centre gives you plenty of sightseeing opportunities in the form of Victorian-era marketplaces, cathedrals, and museums. Inverness also houses some of Scotland's top whisky distilleries, where you can learn about the process of making this Scottish tipple while sampling some single malts. From spotting the elusive Loch Ness Monster to reliving one of the bloodiest battles in Scottish history, check out our guide on the best things to do in Inverness. Inverness has a great location astride the River Ness at the northern end of the Great Glen. In summer it overflows with visitors intent on monster hunting at nearby Loch Ness, but it's worth a visit in its own right for a stroll along the picturesque River Ness, a cruise on Loch Ness, and a meal in one of the city's excellent restaurants. Discover more about the unique history and culture of the city of Inverness and the Scottish Highlands at Inverness Museum and Art Gallery. Explore our fascinating range of artifacts and collections that celebrate Highland life and heritage. Our galleries feature both permanent and temporary exhibitions, which includes work from local artists and crafters in our community, to those further afield. Explore exciting stories from the past and learn about the people, environment and traditions of the Highlands at Inverness Museum and Art Gallery. Explore the historic city of Inverness with a visit to Inverness Museum and Art Gallery. Situated right in the historic center of the city at the foot of the Castle Hill, the museum is a treasure trove of artifacts relating to the history of Highland Scotland. Inverness Museum and Art Gallery is a museum and gallery on Castlewynd in Inverness in the Highlands of Scotland. Admission is free. The collection and facilities are managed by Highlife Highland on behalf of Highland Council. The original Inverness Museum opened in 1881 and began to develop as a Highland and Jacobite collection. One of the important early additions was a group of historic Stuart portraits donated by the family of Prince Frederick Juleep Singh, including a portrait of Prince Charles Edward Stuart attributed to Pompeo Batoni and a Cromwell that Prince Freddie hung upside down. Subsequent additions to the collection include examples of Highland landscapes by Scottish artists including Alexander Nasmyth, John Quinton Pringle, and Tom Scott. The Castlewynd, Bridge Street area of Inverness was cleared for redevelopment in 1963 and the current complex was built. Since 1963 there have been two major redevelopments to improve the museum, the first in 1982 to incorporate a cafe, new permanent galleries and temporary exhibition, art galleries. And again in 2006 it was closed for 6 months to allow a £1.3 million makeover, with the redesign completed in time for Highland 2007. The museum presents history and heritage in the capital of the Highlands. On the ground floor you will find Scottish geology and natural history as well as the archaeology of the Highlands including Pictish stones. The displays continue on the first floor with a more recent history of the Highlands, Jacobite memorabilia, Inverness silver, Highland weapons and bagpipes. The first floor features a program of temporary exhibitions. This puma was captured in Inverness Shire in 1980. After it died it was stuffed and placed in the museum. In 1980 a puma was captured in Inverness Shire. It is believed that it was an abandoned pet. The puma was subsequently put into a wildlife park. When it died, it was stuffed and placed in the museum. Inverness' first museum was opened in 1826. Since then, the museum has undergone a number of transformations, most recently in 2007, when the building was extensively refurbished with a range of new displays and visitor facilities. The exhibitions begin on the ground floor with geology and national history, as well as the rich archaeological heritage of the Highlands. Continue upstairs to discover the more recent history of the Highlands. Here you will find Jacobite memorabilia, Inverness silverware, authentic Highland weapons and bagpipes. The museum offers a great deal more than just exhibitions and displays, with a program of lunchtime talks, workshops, recitals, as well as activities for children and adults. The art gallery hosts an exciting program of local fine art and craft exhibitions, with a variety of changing featured artists. Imag Cafe is the perfect place to stop off for a spot of lunch or tea, coffee and a cake. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.